Wait, this isn't the right door. I just realized that this is not the right door. Yep, not the right door. Jesus Christ. Tell me that's not Crimson Head. I really hope that's not a Crimson Head, because that was really, really fast. Okay, good. Okay. Okay, this is gonna be interesting. I can probably just go up. Just go back the other way, go across the second floor, and make it to the item box. Oh, that is definitely Crimson Head. Oh! Ah! Oh! Oh no! Oh no! My God, I did not know the Crimson Heads came during the first half of the game. Okay, I need the fuel. I need the fuel. Oh, that scared the shit out of me. I thought they came in the second half of the game. Oh God. Oh no, that's not good. I wish Stacy's sister told me that. Oh, where's the lighter? Wait, what? What was that? Okay, well, there has to be some new bullets in there, because I didn't see that note till now. Wow, he left a lot of stuff. Oh, Barry, I love you. All right, can't get rid of that. place for the up for the key. I actually do hope the green herb and red herb work the same as in the other, like in the other Resident Evil games, where if the green herb and red herb are mixed together, it fills up a lot of your health. I want to be safe. And if I do get critically injured, I do not want to be screwed over because of, you know, I'm thinking it's similar to something else. Oof.